taken to the border. After I saw that another safe and secure deal, I've had enough of it. I broke into the tears and can't get out what to do. I will not repeat the same mistake twice. I won't go and tell someone about this until I have physical evidence of the videos being like I saw them. I found out that you can actually buy these presentations as a videotape. Tomorrow, I'm going to a local t-shirt shop and I'm gonna buy one of the videotapes. But I did buy the videotapes as planned, but the footage on them wasn't as I remembered. I left them both all the way through, waiting for the moment everything goes uncanny. But the moment never came. Am I really crazy? No, this can't be true. If I was crazy, I would not only hallucinate while watching TV, but in real life also. But never did I feel crazy. If it wasn't related to those safe and secure ads. There is one thing I realized. Safe and Secure is literally a mega corporation. It branches in every major and minor city. How hard could it be for them to manipulate where and to who the corrupted versions of their ads get to? So, I'm asking my mom to go buy these tapes herself. Maybe she will get the corrupted ones, because they know that she hasn't seen these ads before. Will it work? Sadly. But that makes sense. They probably were smarter than to just sell it to someone with the same family name. Someone they authorized her did to. Well, I got an idea. I got a phone number to one of my friends from elementary school. I haven't seen in a year. There was a few cities away, and I think I could phone him to buy that tape. And because now I'm not sure if any company or corporation, I think it would be more secure for me to go to that city he's living in and turn the tapes myself, so until I really couldn't chase them for other. Things are going as planned. Maybe he's to buy the tapes and buy them. But it took out that the clerk told him that there is one more tape from Safe and Secure that they just released, asking if he would want one also. Luckily, he bought it. Anyways, I'm going to this city to pick up the tapes in a few days. Wish me luck. I finally saw it all again as I remembered it. But the tapes corrupted and were unable after I played them whole for the first time. Luckily, I recorded it all using my VHS scan. Now, I have physical evidence of existence of these deaths. Finally. But it looks like they are going to be more of them. But for now, I will just wait.